In this video, we'll show you how to get started with your SmartBoard MX V3 interactive display. The display's control panel has a number of buttons, including the display's power button. To turn the display on, press the power button. The front control panel also includes the screen's home button and buttons you can use to select different inputs, control the display's sound, and apply a screen shade. Let's look at how you can connect and interact with a desktop computer or a laptop. You can connect video and USB cables from the computer to the connector panels on the bottom, the side, or on the front of the display. To connect a computer with just a single cable, use a USB Type-C cable to connect the computer to the side or front connector panel. Make sure the cable delivers 15 watts of power and supports USB 3.2 Gen 1 and DisplayPort alternate mode. A Thunderbolt 3 cable will also work. After you've connected the computer, press the Input Select button on the front control panel. The tiles that appear show you which inputs are connected to the display. Tap the input you want, and your computer's desktop appears on the display screen. The SmartBoard MX V3 also includes IQ features that you can use without connecting a computer. You can get to the IQ home screen by pressing the Home button on the front control panel. The display's IQ experience includes a number of applications, such as Smart Whiteboard, a browser, and Smart Mirror. Open Smart Whiteboard, pick up one of the display's pens, and write digital ink on the screen. Move your fist or palm over the digital ink to erase it. Open the browser to view websites on the display and to download files. Smart Mirror enables hosts and participants to use network connections to share their devices to the display. You can stream to the display from a wide variety of devices and across any network. Go to www.smartmirror.link and follow the instructions. Be sure to check out the description below. We've included a link to the teacher guide we've created especially for SmartBoard interactive displays with IQ. Here you can learn how to use your display's IQ features to engage your class, enhance your lessons, and extend learning. You can also visit your display's support site pages by scanning the QR code on the display's left side. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.